trouble in the later stages.
That was a good right hand from Avon. Right at the end of the first. Only seconds remaining of the first.
It's a great shame when a promising young fighter such as Avov has this sort of vulnerability around the eyes. It's obviously going to hamper him in the whole of his career.
Oh, what a good punch! He will have a job to get up from that one. He made it at 9, and Real Williams won't let it go on. He says, you've taken enough, and he's putting Henderson back to his corner with just about 31 seconds of...
He's got him against the ropes here now, and beginning to work him over a little bit.